Hi, my name is Wendy Kerr and I'm running for City Council of Port Alberni. I want to thank Shaw Cable for this opportunity. Now, having said that, 2 minutes isn't very long and I like to talk. So please, check out my website, www.wendykerr.ca. I update it regularly. I have a great video blog, so please come and watch my show and get lots more details that we can't do today. I've lived in Port Alberni all my life, as does my family, with the exception of my 19-year-old son, who's moved away. He's in Nanaimo going to VIU now, and I miss him. But I have extra time now, which I thought maybe I could give back to Port Alberni. I've worked at the hospital for 33 years, and I have been a member of the Hospital Employees Union for 33 years, and I'm currently their chairperson. I'm very comfortable having a meeting. I'm very comfortable with a gavel in my hand. I like things to go quickly and the meetings to go quickly and be entertaining, and I like to get things done. I think that Port Alberni is just an awesome little town, but it could be so much more. I do believe that the forest industry is limping along and we need to find new jobs in new areas, and maybe that's utilizing the green things that we have. But www.wendykerr.ca, check it out. Please vote for me. I'd love to serve you on City Council.